I'm Sarah McLachlan, Sarah McLachlan, Sarah McGlockenspiel. How the fuck do you say it again?
McLachlan.
Sarah McLachlan, and I'm here to talk to you today about a very important issue in my heart. So don't you dare change that motherfucking channel. In 2014, students from all over New Jersey were abandoned by their parents, by their educators, and by their friends. These poor creatures can only afford iPhones, MacBook Pros, and weed, but can barely afford the newest trends at Banana Republic, forcing them to shop at Marshall's. Don't you want these beautiful Rutgers students happy, loved, and given everything they could possibly desire? If so, please donate every penny you own to a Rutgers student. All proceeds will go directly to the booze crews and keeping them off the streets. I just gave this Rutgers student my liver. How will you help a Rutgers student today?